cash. I don't do this for the ass, I just do it for the fam. And I do it for my fans, cause I love it. Yeah, oh, I do it for the love of it. City to city, school to school, house to house. As soon as I made some friends, we was bouncing out. Arrived in E-Town, thought she started to balance out. Until my mama met this clown who was drinking a mass amount. She made her suffer, beat my mother every other night. To the point she was bleeding and pleading for a fucking life. Then came that afternoon, headed back to Saskatoon. Didn't even pack my room, a little bit of gas, no cash or food, it was fucked up. I know I was born here, but I don't even know nobody, so why do I feel I belong here? I guess it was a gut feeling, cause the very next day I met MJD and he brought over a stack of mixed cassette tapes. We pressed play and damn, I was hooked from that moment on. I still get flashbacks to the first time that we wrote a song. Hip hop that helped me through the bad times, so ask me why I do this and I'll tell you that's why. I don't do this for the cash, I don't do this for the ass, I just do it for the fam, and I do it for my fans, cause I love it, yeah, I do it for the love of it. I don't do this for the cash, I don't do this for the ass, I just do it for the fam, and I do it for my fans, cause I love it, yeah, I do it for the love of it. Back when Decoy was sick with it, we stole some Papa Dan's wine and started sipping it. Within minutes we would smash the shit. He fell into our booth, made a mattress, his shit. We still laughing and he said, sick with it, had a falling out. We clicked our sicker down with sacred scripts then, cause this is what we all about. Primo was in his crew too, who I met through school. I see you keeping true, so what the fuck you wanna do, dude? You know what it is, hell yeah, sacred till the death of us. And we gon' tear these records up until the city rep for us. A couple years passed, I'm pushing pounds on my sister's grip. My nephew was like, come check on my bro, you gotta hear him spit. He was always talking shit, so I wasn't hearing it till MJD walked in and was like, yo, you gotta hear this kid. Only 14, but he had 6 16s and big dreams, and that's how we got to forming the script team. K-Niggs, MJD, Z and Freems. I couldn't do this without y'all, this shit is deep. Stared through the good times, the tears and all the pain. I wanna thank y'all, especially for the years I went away. My boys done helped me through the bad times, so ask me why I do this and I'll tell you that's why. I don't do this for the cash, I don't do this for the ass, I just do it for the fam, and I do it for my fans, cause I love it, yeah. Oh, I do it for the love of it. I don't do this for the cash, I don't do this for the ass, I just do it for the fam, and I do it for my fans, cause I love it, yeah, I do it for the love of it.